I heard a dead ringer. Scouts, scouts everywhere.
Scout again.
Scoutception.
I'm gonna bust you up real good.
I won't let you get away from me.
Get it.
Victory.
AJC, where'd SFO go?
He killed them all!
Uncle Andros!
Mission begins in 60
seconds.
Well,
I didn't vote for the single, so...
There's like six of us left.
Last one alive, lock it
off! It triggered an auto scrim. Even though it was another vote.
Yeah, I voted no.
Uncle Andros!
Scrambled. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I won't let you get away from me!
Double kill!
Cocky little freak! little freak!
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
I won't let you get away from me!
A point caps faster than rockets can fire.
Lose. Big.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Can you find the strange at all?
Nope.
No.
You did well! You did well!
Mission begins in 30 seconds. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Not so tough at all.
Well, I don't see cubes everywhere, so.
Oh, I see. Go, go, go.
We do have a Minecraft themed map on the server, but that's the closest to get. Yep.
Me and some of my friends are thinking of setting up a Minecraft server. Specifically for our class 2.
Double kill!
I won't set up a Minecraft server.
It's not too hard.
I would do it if it wasn't such a pain in the ass to manage one.
Really, I didn't do a dedicated server. I just sort of set it up when I felt like playing.
I had a dead ringer at the point.
Cocky little freak!
Alert! The control point is being captured.
You deserve a medal, Nara.
Time has been added.
But you are real good.
Stickies need to detonate right when you press the button. That wouldn't be overpowered whatsoever.
Cocky little freak!
I mean, they're only called wind bombs to begin with.
That, it's always been my opinion that you shouldn't be able to, that if you can blow stickies, you should be able to shoot them, like, them out of the air.
Hey, didn't you used to be able to do that, but you don't have a bug?
What a fucking sucker.
You're gonna leave the point empty when there's no sentry guarding it. When he gets jumped at this spike cat.
Our only enemy has minis and he's nowhere near the point.
Wait, do we have an injury?
We have one, but the only one has minis.
Wait.
I won't let you get away from me!
There's one injury.
Two.
Five scouts.
Double kill! Double kill!
I hate scouts.
Still too bad!
Wow. Three injuries now. One has a gunslinger.
I hate how when you're on fire you can't pick up a med pack if you're overheal.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a pain.
Run, Gene.
Alright.
Now I'll run.
I won't let you get away from me!
We got incoming heavy medic.
Did you say heavy medic?
Yeah, I heard that too.
Now he's coming.
Oh, okay.
Stop. Get this telly off the ramp, guys. Destroy that teleporter that's on the ramp.
Where exactly? Oh, on the ramp. Which one?
Take up.
There's one that's actually on the incline of the ramp.
Yeah, hi, Druid. Destroy your entrance.
He's got a gunslinger on defense. He... Oh, he... No, he didn't.
There's a heavy coming!
Heavy coming middle way. Maybe he's going back to... I don't like how our sentries weren't killing that scout. Yeah, want to readjust the place. Sorry.
And I was moving it, sorry.
And I have to save everyone's ass because I'm Mr. Medic that does everything.
Mr. Medic? Well, you don't cloak, so you don't do everything.
We've got a sniper somewhere.
Thank you, Mr. Nick.
I made someone rage quit.
Good job, user, good job.
Because then it isn't the first time.
Put out the other reserves.
I think we pretty much got them buttoned up, but...
Yeah, we do, because Romulan's got his sentry watch on the point.
Hey guys, can you take care of that scout? I'm gonna fuck you up real good. Yeah, your ammo is gonna be gone right now.
User, get back here.
But he's bringing the pain. Can't interrupt him when he's too busy bringing the pain.
Auto balance coming up.
You think I'm immune for that?
I don't want to be auto balanced.
Somebody joined in time to stop.
Yay!
Yeah, this team's kind of hopeless. Me and a pirate will single-hand championing their spawn.
I'm just gonna...
I guarantee there's gonna be an auto-scramble vote after this round, just looking at the scoreboard. I think that meets at least two criteria for triggering it.
Two?
But I'm better! Oh.
Dominations and score difference. Almost tempted to go demo pan, but there's not enough time. I'll probably do that if the scramble fails.
Yeah, if the scramble fails, we should all just troll. See if we win.
I'm not actually
getting through. Are they getting through a little bit more?
No.
Oh, I thought I was actually hearing noise.
Foolish to come against me.
User, when's the last time you died?
Huh? Oh, this round...
I think User might actually break into some of the new kill sounds.
No, that's...
Guriok definitely has.
Guriok's done that many times. And that's
what,
the root
what's
of
that
where
destroy
one? Comes from.
What's that destroy one?
That's the boss from Sector X.
I mean, how many kills?
I have no idea.
A lot. I think I remember like 30.
No, maybe. It's not 30. I know it's not that
double
much.
Double kill! Now you will feel true pain. Now you will feel true pain.
There's three of you bringing the pain. This is hilarious.
Thank you. This is sad.
I feel very bad for Icy.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Which in turn makes me feel sad for making him feel
this
very
is
sad.
Probably the most one-sided round I've seen in a while.
But
I want to say pathetic is 45. 50 is what?
Loser! Why do you keep running away when I try to come at you with this medic?
He was about to kill me. So derpy.
Double kill!
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds after.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everybody on our team has multi-streaks now.
Victory!
Triple kill!
What should we do? That really?
Let's play.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Not as much as Mountain Lab though, good god, I was tired of that map.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
You know, before a few days ago, I never heard of the Commodore 64 ever.
Put the sensor pal!
I know.
Put this
I have no idea what it was.
I love the Commodore 64.
I decided I wanted to
3, 2, 1.
Put this pal!
I don't know how to start it. I don't know. I should probably get a new emulator.
Let's go, user.
But did it like come out around the same time as the Nintendo 64?
No.
Double kill.
Oh, so I'm way off.
I'm gonna bust you up real.
It was an 8-bit system, wasn't it?
Well then why is it called the 64?
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Marketing.
I don't know.
Did you maybe because they had 64
bytes. Maybe because they had 64 bytes of RAM or something. I don't know.
It was marketing, kind of for the same reason the 64.
Only 64 bytes.
Kilobits of RAM.
Okay, kilobits. I'll.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Yeah, 64 kilobytes.
Yeah, I know for once, for a certain 64-bit system, it was actually...
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
So tonight, I might actually play the original Star Wars.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, kind of sticky trapper down there.
I just walked straight over the thing. Oh, but my ping is so bad. Hello, Nightwing. I love you.
Lol.
Thanks.
But I love most people, so don't really take that to heart.
That's good, because that's kind of gay. No one's actually are gay.
Would it scare you if I said I'm gay?
No, you didn't scare me. Just a little strange since I don't know you.
Okay, I still love you.
Mission begins okay, in 60
thank
seconds.
You.
You are welcome.
Other face scramble broke. That should have definitely done an auto scramble, but it was.
Wow, wow. Oh, I'm not gonna start that again, I'm sorry.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Put this pow!
They should really fix the Girardi milk glitch. The gate.
Put this pow!
Let's go. I wonder if that's a glitch.
Put this pow!
But I wonder if it's a glitch. Maybe it's just.
Put this pow!
I don't know.
It's like a handful of glitches that can penetrate the gate.
Two.
Sentry at the point of we do. Yo, medic, kill me.
Victory.
Oh, wow. We should have scrambled.
No good. But I'm better.
Hey, I voted yes.
Real good.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Let's even this out. Uncle Leandros!
Scrambled.
No, no, no. Oh, no.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I love this doctor!
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was delicious! Fire!
Is it just me, or do you have a girl's voice?
Oh,
cocky little freak! You get away from me!
Oh!
in 30 seconds.
TV people, please.
Alright.
No, I hit this map.
We need a dispenser right here.
What's the button to get the message of the day back?